I didn't never let nobody tell me that I could become something that I wanted to become.
Could be you.
With the 26th pick in the 2021 NBA draft, the Denver Nuggets select Bones Highland.
I made it. I can't lie, I miss my niggas. I feel fade. Yeah, I feel fade. Sometimes I think about my life and how I made it. I can't lie, I miss my niggas, I feel faded. These niggas act like I don't deserve, like I ain't get it out the mud. Yeah, back to back, smoking sack to sack, my niggas old it. And that's my nigga, but sometimes I pray for him, cause they roll fly. Niggas ain't want me, niggas ain't on my ground, and I got to it. Like, what you on? I get in my zone, phone on D&D, just leave me alone. Like, what you on? We went from rags to riches to V-loan. What you on? I get in my bag with my hoodie on. Chrome high, what you know about chrome high with the baybone? Stand solid, these fuck niggas won't see me down with no payroll.
My house city, baby. My house city, baby. I can't hear y'all. My house city, baby. Okay, there we go.
Back up on my grind, I know this shit get real. I see check to check, and I don't count figures. I know my mama, she get worried, cause I miss my niggas. She know my vibe, I love her vibe, it's like I gotta pick her. If we see you, we don't like it, let's just stick a nigga. Just get that shit out. We don't wanna have to fuck you up, go call your big bro. Fuck your big bro. When my niggas be more real, I do it like a murder with the crackhead, don't feel like. We talking about you riding through the hood with four wheels on. Bring the bikes out, army keep you having lights out. You ever seen a wookie ride in front of you, know that shit was wild. Yeah, and it's a homicide. Fuck all that like beef in the bro, shit, I wonder why. I seen a nigga buy shit, it's probably no real time. That's cause my main man's gon' change off from dollar sign. And I don't even want to talk, bitch, I'm in my zone, I hit a climb. Yeah, cause it's my lifestyle. It's my lifestyle. Churches, you're my lifeline. Yeah, I'm for my brother, y'all just keep moving slow now. Got some bad habits, had to let go of my old life. Man, I got some tinted from the back, and know she old child. Keep going through one day, you gon' be rapping out the rolling loud. And it's gon' be so loud, so loud. You gon' have it rocking, the people can't put their phone down. And we doing shows now. Back up on my grind, I know this shit gorilla. I see check to check, and now I'm counting figures. I know my mama, she get worried, cause I miss my niggas. She know my vibe, I love her vibe, it's like I gotta pick her. If we see you and we don't like it, this is stick up, nigga. Just get that shit out. Cause we don't wanna have to fuck you up, go call your big bro. Fuck your big bro. I'm with my niggas, we more real life. I grew around the murderers, the crackheads, dope dealers. Yeah, E-L, nigga. I'm jacking cars, nigga. Yeah, I'm a star, nigga. I went from that bad on my day to count racks. Let's take a trip, we hit them up, we shopping sides. It ain't on my ride. I'm praying for my brother, we just waiting till them deals came.
The Denver fans, everything, man. I just love them, bro. I just love them. They really just took me in with open arms. And every single game, like, I look forward to, you know, getting the crowd hyped and getting the crowd into the game. You know, every single game we play at home, I'm always just, I'm happy there, man. Like, you know, away games, I'm happy too. I love playing away games. But, like, you know, playing at home and hearing the fans cheering you on, man, that ain't nothing like that.
And Bones bring a lot of energy to the team. You know, it's very important for him to get going and run the team.
This right here's for the trenches. Motherfuckers who thankful. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, I'm so thankful. Thankful God I made a way.
The head coach for Team Havoc is Mike Boyce. He's assisted by Dean Holmes and Bones Highland. I can't poverty, no hard times and hard. I'm so thankful.
Yo, he just gamed him.
But that's the thing going on with the crew.
We're going this way. Step, step. When I clap, it's faster.
Steps or?
Yeah, baby steps. But when I clap, it's fast baby steps backwards. So same shit, we just going diagonal. They're not out here.
Come
on. They're not out here. Separation all season.
You working out, getting your work, coming back, working us out, working out again with us. Pooping later.
See.
Oh, they're about to see that. Get a poop.
Yo! This shit they don't see, man. So close when you're trying to cross. So it's step, boom, boom. When you cross, you like this. You're not going nowhere. Sell it. Boom. Get them to rock. On the last one, boom, get that hoop. Between the legs, finish. Nice. Nice.
Oh.
We're finished.
Nice.
One mat.
Corner.
Nice. Come on, y'all. Come on. One row. Come on. Where I'm at?
Corner, right corner.
Nice.
Savage, savage. What I thought I was, you think I love the cabbage, cabbage. I love the green. eyes like, oh, they got OB. Imperfection, just trying to master perfection. You better use your head and use your protection. 20K just for some white gold, my necklace. I seen it all from niggas down there like a ride out. Oh, cha-cha, I know some Rasta. I know some Rasta, they really be on Tasha. You better not fuck, boy, that's that guy go rada. Daily you dead. It's a wiggy on your head. All I know is get this bread. Stay away from fall, niggas, he runnin' because it's lit. Free the Lord's my main man, so screaming for defense. Yeah, yeah. Bitch, you heard what I said. All I know is get this bread. I won't hesitate to spread. As a youngin', I was misled. Yeah, I was misled. I was a golden child. I came from east side to west side. I was running wild. I'm a beat driving. You know I had a clap on my side. As a youngin', I had some faith. And all I needed was God. Cause it got in me. Yeah, I'm a prodigy. Yeah, cause it got in me. I'm a prodigy. I know a youngin' who got shot, he jumped back in the streets. Imperfection.
It's busy.
Let me in my eyes, tell me how you ever witnessed, they don't want to kill me. Average spinning down with that, the credit claim won't hit me.
That's what it is, damn, I just stole. I'm on a yacht, probably straight.
I don't know how you didn't get those.
Didn't get what? Yeah, I got these.
No, you did not.
No, you got them.
Bro.
I can honestly say Git has everything recorded. I can honestly say Git has everything recorded.
You definitely did grab the cool wrench.
He said, go Kodak, go Kodak, go Kodak, go Kodak.
Guys, I'm using a lot.
You're a big brother, ooh.
I might pull up in a lamb, take all the energy blue. I can pay a trip for some hot cat, but I ain't that kind of dude. We them young niggas running shit, and we don't follow rules. Kill you, never kill us, go to shit.
You're a big brother, ooh. You're a big rider, ooh.
Like, you're a big rider, ooh.
Glory. If you know my story, I'll tell you ain't gotta know me. At an early age, I jumped in, been touched to shorty. Church, you ain't got been them D's, I'm in a slew of core. I've been trying to bend the truth so I get God of glory. If you heard my story, your job to take you ain't got to work. At an open it on the line, yeah.
Cause you just know my story already, for real, bro. You know what I want to say, too. Come on.
We all gonna be some shiners for the game with TG Diamonds. We all gonna be some shiners for the game with TG Diamonds. We all gonna be some shiners for the game with TG Diamonds. Perfect timing. We all gonna be some shiners for the game with TG Diamonds. Yeah, yeah. We all gonna be some shiners for the game with TG Diamonds. I know the crowd is always coming.
Baby, it's that's my cousin, that's for real, that's my little brother. Well, that's my cousin, yeah, for real, that's my little brother. Yeah, yeah, I get emotional on this track, cause I'm for real. We made it out the garden, they got the fire, that's for real. And that's for real, yeah, shit was tragic. I ain't even gonna lie, you even play, I'ma let you have it. I won't even play about my brother, they some savages.
Done. One.
No, baby Izzy, man, that's my heart, man. I do everything for him, you know. It's like my ride or die, my best friend, like everything in one, man. That kid, like when I talk about him and stuff like that, like it, or when I see him and he come around, like I just begin like teary eyed sometimes, just because he don't even know what he's been through and what he overcame at such a young age. And that's why I say like he really like my angel on earth, because like he's never sad, he's never crying, he's a ball of energy, and it's just like he gives me my energy on days where I don't have no energy to give, or you know, for myself and stuff like that. I can just go to Izzy and he got, you know, the energy for me, and man, that's just my angel on earth, man. Literally. Yes.
Dog.
Yes. What is it? What did you do?
Now just give me talk.
I can't see you, Izzy.
Can you see me?
Yeah, I can see you. What you doing? I'm gonna come get you later, probably.
Okay, Sean.
All right, love you. What the? He just hung up in my face. Yo. I grew up in Wilmington, Delaware. It's a small city, big dreams. Wilmington, Delaware, forever in my heart, wherever I go. Man, words can't even explain. You know, I can't put into words how, you know, how thankful I am that, you know, what Wilmington did for me, as far as, you know, molded me to the person I am today. It has taught me so much. You know, now that I go into, you know, different places, different cities and stuff like that, that's the number one city I think about. You know, just the mindset, just to have, you know, you got to be built different to outcome Wilmington, Delaware. You got to be built different. Like, you just can't be a regular type of athlete, regular type of person, because, you know, Wilmington, Delaware get overlooked. And it's hard for, you know, a lot of people, a lot of players to, like, really overcome Wilmington, Delaware, because there's so much violence, so much, you know, it's poverty, you know, it's so much life challenges being thrown at you that you just got to overcome.
Up in the crib telling us I'm going pro. Whoa, whoa. Taking trips around the globe, seeing shit that we ain't seen before. Whoa, whoa. Get a bag, get a bag, get a bag, let go. Brother, he keeps tweaking all the zans, he moving slow. Three bitches, one busy, she shaking on the floor. Tracy boys, get a bag, forever have a mo. Sent up in the crib telling us I'm going pro. Whoa.
Thank you, little man. I like your jersey. What's up?
Thank you.
She adores you.
Aw. Come on, you'll meet some friends. Come on.
To a place we fly. We gonna leave when it's gone. We gonna be
fine. Which one's your favorite?
Never mind what you've been through. Don't worry about your scars. Play this world. They on a trip. They gonna get placed like Brandy or Ryan. When your tears ran, I kill your pain like a wolf too. Baddest in the game, baby girl, let me coach you. You say you're sick and lies, less I check and got no flow. I'm coming in time, showing cash and see low
too. I'm
still trying to get a lot, but it's right right here. Different, baby. You know I'm versatile. Any moment I switch a little, baby. Some curve with a thick old eyes, you always sitting pretty, little baby. Them gunners with me, and you know they fingers itching, so you ain't gotta worry no more. It just might be a smile that I adore.
I'm out the country with my members, think that's where I'm supposed to be. I know 518 for shit, that's why I keep them close to me. I know 30 got my back when it was time he rolled with me. Beat the case, that shit was easy, fuck the bitch that told him. I'm out the country with my members, think that's where I'm supposed to be. I know 518 for shit, that's why I keep them close to me. I know fiend, in them foreign toys. Engine loud as shit, we switching lanes. Niggas really broke, rich on the gram, this shit a parody. Essentials on my body, how the fuck you gon' prepare me? Being dead pop, that might be the biggest scare for me. We ain't tryna tussle with you, make sure you move carefully. A lot of niggas capping, they don't really be on none, I stay down.
As you know, bro been accomplishing a lot of good, excuse my French, a lot of good shit. As you can see, this is just the view coming to his crib. That's what happens when you work hard. I wanna get a little bit of fresh air or something like that. Come on, man. Take a look at your neighbors. Take a look at people riding their bikes. You know what I mean? You never know what you got going on out here. He did it. He living different. He living real different.
I'll tell you about air. Look.
Let's see y'all nigga have that.
Oh, bro.
Said you could get double teamed the whole game, man.
He gonna be making shots, bro.
Say one thing to a kid in Wilmington, Delaware, what would you say?
Dream big. Don't let nobody tell you just because you're from Wilmington, Delaware, that they don't know what that is, they don't know where it's at. That should be putting a fuel in your body and telling you to keep going. I'm going to make people know what Wilmington, Delaware is. And, you know, that's the number one word that I say to a kid is dream big.